game Tuesday, Thursdays, which right now the featured game is No Man's Sky. I missed the Tuesday stream yesterday. It's just out of fatigue and doing the most, never really getting to it. I do have a family and all of that stuff, so until I can make money off of streaming video games, this is a hobby right now. Anyway, I really do appreciate anybody that does follow, though. Not plug to get people to, you know, pay me money. But, yeah. I appreciate everybody that watches, though, you know. This is fun for me as well. I enjoy it. I'd rather do it. Because why not make a hobby into something that could possibly be entertaining? Right? That's what I say. But yeah, you know, like, I didn't think I'd like streaming as much as I do. But dude, like, I guess I like hearing myself talk too. I'm an entertainer. I'm entertaining. I think so, anyway. I see all those folks out there, and they're like, I could do that. Well, can't do it really until you actually try to start doing it. So this is me actually putting my foot forward and trying to start doing it. So yeah, I'm going to be consistently posting videos on gameplay and just try to be as entertaining as possible while doing it. The 2K ones get a little bit more serious because I just like basketball. And it's weird because I'm a bigger football fan than I am a basketball fan, to really admit it. I like the game of football just a bit more, but I haven't really figured out how I would want to stream that. When I do my seasons, I cheat. The career thing is not in depth enough for me. Not like my career. See, like, you can follow my career. Really do good. 2K, I gotta give credit, they did a really fantastic job with making that feel like an environment that you can grow and make into something. And that makes it easy to do a stream on. I guess I could do Madden, but I wouldn't know what really to do exactly, other than my random inside my own head league stuff. But then it's like you're following four teams and a bunch of games, and you know, you're gonna be like, this dude's playing on pro and he's destroying the computer teams to play against. Like, play against other players in the park, you know, and there's some challenge to 2K that you never know if you're gonna win or lose. Madden, I tend to win more often than I lose, and I don't want to get frustrated putting on a harder difficulty level. Maybe I should. Oh, Dion, you look pretty. My daughter came in, look pretty. Yes, you look pretty. You dressed up? Yeah. We do a fashion show. Yeah. You look good. Yeah, that's a good idea. Good job. Doing your fashion show? Okay, keep it up. Don't get in mommy makeup, okay? And Trace sweep pick my mission location. Okay. Sweet. Alright, yeah. I feel it's this way. I called Ryan is Fairy Bear. What's that? Oh, okay. I didn't know I was supposed to just keep looking until it. You always learn something new. That rock was good. Cool. What are these rocks? Is there anything? There's not. Looks like there should be something. Nothing. There's carbon base too. Where's carbon? Wait. Oh, I did it already. I thought it was the same rock. I really did think it was the same rock. It looks like the same rock to me. That's not. I'm supposed to be checking out that thing. See how distracted. Same kind of rock. Is that iron dust? Is that basically what that translates to? Whispering eggs. Ah! I didn't know. Okay. All right. So
yeah, I never got anything before.
All right. So I knew I should though, but I couldn't resist. I had to see. All right. Oh, I got critically damaged. Okay. So maybe I kept that stuff. I lost all my carbon? Death event. Okay. Lost inventory. Turn to death location. Recover inventory. Okay. This is where I lost my inventory. What is this? Not gonna mess with that. It's on them eggs. Don't mess with the eggs. Note to self, don't mess with the eggs. Did y'all see that? That day, they knocked me way. I thought I died over here. You tell me I don't have a backpack? This thing is pretty ruthless, I must say. Didn't I die? Oh, there it is. need a weapon. Can I just pick it up? Right, omni tool it. Okay. Oh, that was crazy. Okay, at least I didn't lose everything. Alright, nope. Nope to sell. Don't do that. You see how many of them, the bugs things came out? Okay, I don't wanna target that anymore. Okay, it was damaged. How do I fix it? Alright, okay, that's not bad. I can do that. Okay. Don't mess with the eggs, dude. That was... Wow. What is that? Rusted metal deposit. What's that? Hi, Dion. What's that? You gonna put it on? You want me to put it on you? My daughter came up with this dress. Like, she plays dress up. Dude, did y'all see them bugs? You see how many of they were? They were mad at me. I don't think I created an enemy on accident, y'all. Just by being ignorant. Alright, so you see eggs. Hang on, baby. Hang on, you're trying to go through the wrong spot. Stop, slow down, stop, boo-boo. Alright, you see bugs. Do not shoot their eggs. I thought it was something I collect. They didn't really tell me. Yeah, let me do this. Let's do this. There you go. That better? Yeah. Daddy fix it for you. Yeah, you look good. Okay. Found the building. In there. Sure. Hazards. What is that gook in there? Search gook. Dude, this don't look safe. Corrupt terminal. Repairs. Okay. For real? That's all I had to do? Dude. I didn't know. So I've been finding things and just haven't been removing the rust things. Oh. Those 16s again. Alright, craft technology component, antimatter. Okay, the fast energy. What am I making antimatter for? Alright, so I learned how to make antimatter in this thing. Yeah, that's good. What do I need antimatter for? That's creepy. Alright, hang on. Oh, that's for the warp sail. That's right. Alright, ew, gross. Alright, I want to get this. I want to get that. And, I want to, my inventory's full. Can I just destroy it? Oh, yeah, I can. Residual goop. I can sell it. This stuff. It's like plenty of this on this world. Took it off, you know, you put it back on. Yeah. Oh yeah, crystal fragment. Is it? Okay. Done. What you trying to do? Daughter came in here and took the mom's. She has her mom's shirt on. Looks like a dress on her. It's so cute. You want to put it back on? Yeah. Is that fix it? Okay. There you go, Dia. There you go. Da, 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 da. There you go. Yeah. Hey, they need a storage container or something. I need to figure out. I don't know what I can do with the rest of the metal. Refine it and make it something different. Take all this back to my going back to the knife. Plus jellies. Rusty metal. find some gold someplace. Trade for it, baby.
Dancing?
Y'all ever trip on the Barbie doll? They made them extra muscular, the dancer one. Like, it's a trip. Not like scary manly muscular, but like the kind of muscles you need to be a dancer. So it looks the part. And this one has nappier hair. This particular one is black dancer Barbie. Then they had another black dancer Barbie who had like straighter hair. It's just tripping on it. Progressive Barbie is. Fat ones are messing me up. Like, hey, a dick girl. Dick. Okay, that's all the rest of the metal. It's like aliens. Leave the egg alone. Alright, guess what? My base body is weird looking with all the eggs. Yes. So, yeah, this is what I'm gonna start doing.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
Gotta see the base stuff. The computer, purifiery. a computer to be able to do the base. Save beacon. Signal booster. That's it. I can do build a base. Okay, that makes sense. All right. Stuff and can't do it in certain spots. It's your little game controller. You got a massager? How you got them things on like gloves? Alright, that's cool. Alright, so the roof is on fire. Water. Okay, yes. Okay. Can you stop taking this off, please? Just leave it alone. I don't have to keep putting it back on you. Okay, here, I got you. I'm gonna tie it up for you this time. Maybe that's why you keep coming back. They keep coming loose. Is that what it does? he coming loose on you. There you go. Should stay. Okay. Let's see. Storage. Y'all see rusted metal anywhere? Okay, access your craft slot. Alright. Fahrenheit dust. Speaking of the dust, we're making it right now. Look at that. Isn't that awesome? What I do with this? Four metal plates and two carbon plates. Four metal plates. Two carbon. No, I don't know. So this guy. Stuff. See that? Oh, come on. drop something somewhere? Storage, NoMan'sSky. Dion, come on, bro. Come on. A blueprint for it. I'm like so out of inventory space.
need to buy an extra. Started going away from it. Oh, weird. It's weird. Thought I'd be back in the station. We got back wrong. Come back and we're like backing away from it. Okay.
slots in suit inventory.
Oh, that's lame. Alright, that's good. Of course, let's use that. Together as you go. Well, that's kind of unique to. Interesting. Alright, so I guess it's over here. Suit again. Thank you. is the other multi-tool? Alright, well, I'm confused now on how I switch tools. Predators. Grave. Capture predators. What's wrong, baby? Okay, I don't know why you mad at it. Why you keep putting it down? Why are you upset? Okay, but why are you mad? Are you sleepy? You ready to go night-night? Chocolate? You said chocolate? Yeah. Okay, I don't know if we got any more. We gotta go see. Alright, we gotta go see. Alright, everybody, looks like we're at our time. We gotta get in our 2K stream.
So, yeah. Hope everybody enjoyed this episode, this bonus episode of NoMan'sSky. We'll do more later, but right now, my mouth is still open. What we were doing just then. We recently increased our inventory space. So we got 3 free spaces to work with now. Which is not a lot still. But yeah, we got 3 free spaces. So I'm gonna take a little quick break and then we'll be in the 2K. We'll talk to you later. Hold on a second, let me end it. Peace, love, and hair grease. Wait one second. One second, baby.